healthcare, whether we like it or not, is a service industry. And I think a lot of things, whether you like it or not, is a service industry. I mean, if you're interacting with the public, you know, you could do the best job possible, but if the patient doesn't understand what you did, why you did it, or the rationale, or you don't communicate with them well with them, it's all for naught. You can be the worst doctor ever, but if they like you, they won't even know the difference. So what I learned that very quickly, that I really take great pride in making sure that my patients know what we're doing, why we're doing it, answer their questions, and spend time with them. And I just try to treat people the way I'd want to be treated myself. And working with Dr. Nazareth, I mean, it was a natural kind of affinity. I've known him for a long time. I know we have a similar philosophy, and we want to put the patients first. And that's because that's how we want to be treated. That's how we want our family to be treated. And I think that goes a long way.